say it back.
Got something new. Complete waste of money. That's what this enthusiast lifestyle is about. Plus, I would rather something custom than stock anyway. Stock is boring. So I'm looking at this shit, and this is my receipt. I look inside the box. I already know how to put it in, but I don't read instructions in my videos. But they sent me, GM sent me the wrong set of instructions. And it's balled up. I just slammed it in there, I guess. They sent me the instructions to the accessory fuel door. Oh, man. All right, step one was for me to pull this ass of a tab out and pull those wire harness out the actual headlight. GM has these stupid clips they use. Pull it out from right here. Right here. If I can get the camera right there. But you have to slide this little red tab straight up and push down right here and pull it straight out. And the best way to put it in is, I guess you could take the grill off, but seen one guy just slide that part off. But you do gotta take this top part off. Get you like a flathead screwdriver. Dig these little things all around here. Before you can do that, you gotta get you a little deal there. Unscrew this, slide that off. And you can raise it up. All right, now that all those little tab thingies are out, get you a good old T15. And you just unscrew this. See if I can do this without taking the grill off and just kind of pry this off. Well, that worked. Didn't even break anything. Oh man, didn't even break anything. That worked. Is next, I'm gonna clean that gunk up and slap it on. Didn't even have to take the grill off. Just feed the wire right through there. Look at that. Amazing. As you see, I just proved you don't have to take your entire grill off just to change a bolt to. But if you got the right tools, you'll be all right. But yeah. What the hell did they wrap this shit in? I swear, I'm childproof this damn thing. Getting that unnecessary ass wrap out was the hardest part of this damn install. But here's the difference. I like it better. It actually matches my truck better because it looks gray when it's off. You know, I got gray decals, grayish. Yeah. All right, plugged in. Get this out there. Slide it back through here, line it up perfectly. And we just give it a quick push.